And if you look at video of the bow going through the water, it's not producing a lot